Hello again, everybody. This is Bob. Quick recap of the markets for corn, soybeans, and wheat last week. Last Monday, we had sharply higher markets in all three. Short covering is what we experienced. There were fundamental reasons why the markets were higher. There was frost in the wheat market. The soybean market it had some bullish news, bullish exports. The thing to note about the bullish exports in the beans, however, is the reason we're exporting it is because Brazil is not. Their farmers there are storing their grain, presumably to sell it a little bit higher. We'll see how that weighs on the market later on in the year. The corn market was also higher. Speaking of higher, it really was just marginally higher. It's for the last 7 months, December corn has been trading between 380 and 390, and that's where it's trading this morning. Everything's a little bit lower this week. The outlook for the week, last week started out looking so promising and basically gave back most of its gains. Or traded sideways. The strategies that have been working recently, especially in the corn market, have been short option strategies, short strangles, short straddles, and for a little bit more leverage, what has been working very well are long calendar spreads, which means long back month straddles and short front month straddles. That has been working well in a market that is not moving at all. So the outlook for the next couple of weeks, or at least for this week, is the focus will be on planting, corn planting. How much are we getting done? Will we need to replant any areas that had too much rain? And I think that will set the tone for the market this week. One of the interesting things about what happened last week, we saw some short covering. The record short in corn, beans, and wheat combined came off a little bit last week in the short covering, but it wasn't all that dramatic. We have a USDA report on Wednesday. The market will pay attention to it. It's not necessarily the most important USDA report in the world, but this market is looking for any excuse to trade one direction or another, so we're looking forward to that report as well. That's all I got for you. Thank you. How's that?